Good afternoon and welcome to Beckman Catholic High School for our 2021 graduation ceremony. My name is Marcel Kalkutsky and it's my privilege to serve as principal here at Beckman Catholic. To begin our ceremony, I would ask our chaplain, Father Tyler Raymond, to deliver our opening prayer.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. God our Father, on this day, your Son, who took on our human nature to die and rise for the forgiveness of sins, ascended into heaven to sit at your right hand. You sent God the Holy Spirit upon your disciples and gave them the great commission to go out to all corners of the earth to proclaim the gospel to all creatures, so that all who would believe and be baptized into your risen life would be saved. By your great mercy and providence, we have gathered today to give you thanks and to celebrate the work you have brought to fulfillment in these students, disciples of your Son, given the same great task of proclaiming the gospel. As they go out into all the world, we give you thanks for the gift of Beckman Catholic High School and the people who have made it fertile ground for the pursuit of academic, personal, and spiritual excellence. May you continue to bless the teachers, administrators, faculty, and staff whose devotion to their ministry has brought our students to celebrate this day. Bless these parents and all our families, those gathered here and those supporting from wherever they are, for the foundations we have built upon and the sacrifices they have made to give their children this opportunity of Catholic education. Bless, too, the greater community and the parish families that supported them through these years. May the fruits of all our labors continue to grow. May the class of 2021 always rejoice in hope, endure in affliction, and persevere in prayer. May they build your kingdom of justice and peace in this world, preach the gospel always, and may the fire of your love forever burn in their hearts, that they may lead and serve as disciples of Jesus Christ in this world and live as saints for eternity. We ask through Christ, our Lord. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Father Tyler. Seniors, you are here today as the 55th class to graduate from Beckman Catholic High School. For over 50 years, members of this community have made Catholic secondary education possible. Today we celebrate this gift of Catholic education as we recognize your achievements. We are so glad we are able to gather together to celebrate this important milestone in your lives. Today, you formally bring your K-12 education to a close. You have put in hours of hard work to reach today. However, you did not do it alone. There were many people along the way that helped you achieve this accomplishment. One of those groups of people is your parents. They have been instrumental in helping you get to today. They've encouraged you, prodded you, maybe drug you out of bed some mornings, and prioritized providing you with a Catholic education. Parents, for some of you, this is your first Beckman graduate, while for others, it's the end of an era. We have a graduate today whose family has had a student at Beckman Catholic since its inception. And this will be the last student, we hope, just for a while. No matter if it's your first or last child to graduate from Beckman Catholic, and word has it around half of you, this is your last child to be with us. Parents, will you please stand? On behalf of the faculty and staff, we appreciate and thank you for making the sacrifices that you've made and choosing to send your children to Beckman Catholic, providing us the opportunity to help form these young men and women as disciples today and saints for eternity. Parents, thank you. Class of 2021, as your motto, you pick the following quote from Pope Benedict XVI. The world offers you comfort, but you were not made for comfort. You were made for greatness. We live in a time where it's popular to hit the easy button and to stay in your comfort zone. But when you do that, it's hard to grow as a person. These past 14 months have certainly not been a time of comfort, yet you have persevered through the challenges life has brought your way. While right now it might not seem like it, I feel that this time has prepared you for greatness moving forward, as you have acquired many skills that will benefit you for years to come. We also live at a time where change is possible and is waiting for those who want to live a life of greatness. What an opportunity that awaits you. As you leave Beckman Catholic today for the last time as a student, take what you have learned here, ground in your faith, and embrace the calling God has for you. Live that life of greatness as a disciple today and a saint for eternity. Today marks the end of one phase of your life and the beginning of another. Today you leave the halls of Beckman Catholic for the last time as students and now become alumni. I wish you nothing but success and look forward to hearing and seeing how you live your fearless lives in greatness. Class of 2021, congratulations. Beckman Catholic High School presents the student speakers of the class of 2021. Our first student speaker is Lena Marbach. Lena is the daughter of Tammy and Tom Marbach and is a member of St. Paul's Parish in Worthington. Next year, Lena will be at Iowa State University for Agriculture, Business, and Finance.
Good afternoon. On behalf of the class of 2021, I would like to thank you all for being here today to celebrate the achievements of our class. These achievements would not be possible without the unwavering support of our friends, family, staff, and fellow students. Thank you all for your encouragement and words of wisdom as we move on to the next chapter of our lives. Throughout our lives, we all travel many different roads that lead us to different places and on different journeys. Although our journeys all start and end at different places, we all have one thing in common. That being our journeys leading us to Beckman Catholic 6 years ago. Little did we know, on that first day of seventh grade, we were walking into a place that would soon lead us to make new friendships, grow in our faith, make amazing memories, and receive an excellent education over the next few years. On that first day, you may have felt intimidated to be in a new environment with so many different people, nervous to see how your first year of classes would go, anxious to make new friends, or all of the above. But I'm sure every single one of us was excited to see where our journey at Beckman would take us. Although junior high was awkward for many and not the most exciting of times here at Beckman, it prepared us for what was to come and set up a great foundation for our high school years. Our class has made some unforgettable memories and had lots of fun over the past few years at Beckman Catholic. From Friday night lights and tailgating in the DFAC parking lot, cheering on the girls down at state volleyball games, we have shown our school spirit and have been very proud of the green and gold. We have also made the school days fun by cracking jokes and making each other smile, even if Shay took learning about the Panama Canal too far and ending that joke with a detention slip. Making the most out of our days, playing a big game of Uno during free, and taking the infamous self-timer Snapchats, we have always found a way to have fun. Special occasions were always something to look forward to, especially Catholic Schools Week and Homecoming Week. This year, Catholic Schools Week was extra memorable because of Cam's buzzer beater to take down the teachers in the students' first staff basketball game. We made sure to end our senior year with some fun, even if the teachers are still salty about Senior Skip Day. These memories are what makes the class of 2021 so much fun. Today, as we gather as a class for the final time, receive our long-awaited diplomas, we will soon begin a new journey, taking the next steps to becoming successful young people. Whether you are continuing your education at college, entering the workforce, or working on a family farm, you will make a difference in our community and leave a lasting impression on Beckman Catholic High School. God's plan will lead us to places we have never known and will test us in times of struggle, help us rejoice in times of happiness, and bring us to communion with Him. God is calling you, equipping you, and preparing you according to His purpose and will guide you to live your life according to the plan He has in place for you. Over the next few years, members of the class of 2021 will develop their skills and begin the career they have been preparing for. Everyone will have a special place in this world and will inspire others to follow in their footsteps on the path to success. TESOL will probably be traveling space before we know it. This will come as no surprise to anyone, as he has been outsmarting us all since he joined us in eighth grade. Caleb Onert will be leading an FFA chapter to success and educating our children about the world of agriculture. Bryce will probably be tending to golf courses for the PGA Tour. Liz will be using her kind and compassionate heart to provide great care for patients at the hospital. Sydney Steger, defending a case in court. Kaylee will probably be doing our taxes. Amber and Maria, the dental hygienist, will be polishing up those pearly whites. And if nothing else, let's all hope that Megan Funky's dream of moving out west and marrying a cowboy comes true. All joking aside, Beckman Catholic has become like a second home to many of us the past few years and part of our families. As we all walk out of this gym for the final time as Beckman students, remember the lessons we have learned, the memories we have made, and the friendships we will cherish for the rest of our lives. As our journeys continue and as we travel down different paths, may we always remember to keep God in our hearts, and may we never forget where we came from. Thank you.
Thank you, Lena. At this time, our senior members of the choir will perform We Don't Stop Dreaming, the senior song, being led today by Crystal Smith and accompanied by Becky Williams.
Thank you.
Members of the Board of Education dedicate countless hours to Beckman Catholic High School. Members include Pastoral Coordinator Father Dennis Quint of the Spires of Faith Cluster, Father Tyler Raymond, President Janet Stelkin, Secretary Tammy Marbach, Nick Bolwig, Jim Goldsmith, Kristen Gedkin, and Tony Sherbring. Please join me in recognizing the members of the Beckman Board of Education. Our second student speaker today is Elizabeth Wessel. Elizabeth is the daughter of Kara and John Wessel and is a member of St. Mark's Parish in Edgewood. Next year, Elizabeth plans to attend the University of Iowa to study nursing.
Well, guys, we did it. We made it. Here we sit, ready to walk across the stage and out of Beckman for the final time as students. Hi, if you don't know me, my name is Elizabeth Wessel, and on behalf of the class of 2021, I can say that we weren't sure this day would happen in person, or at all. When we got that call on that school was closed due to the pandemic on March 15th, 2020, we didn't know what to expect of our senior year. We were told to stay home, avoid the public, and shut out the light from the world. This is a scary thought for us as we approached our senior year. As the class of 2021, we have been through a lot. We've had to face some of the hardest battles together as a class, battling COVID-19 and stage senioritis at the same time. But as we always do, we joined together as a class and got through it. We had a senior year that was pretty much average, with the only difference being that we can make any facial expression throughout the day without our teachers knowing. Though we wished our senior year could have been normal, this was God's plan for us, the class of 2021. If this year has taught us anything, it is that our battles are temporary and that we should always look for the light in the dark places. But if you remember correctly, I don't think our class ever had a problem with creating light, even though the teachers may argue that it was more like causing trouble. I think everyone can agree that we made things interesting sometimes and had a lot of fun together. If you remember correctly, we were the grade that flooded Mrs. Drown's room the same exact day a fire started in there. Oh, in about 20 minutes, Lena Marbach ended up in a wheelchair because Cameron Croffle kicked her toes after she had surgery on them. And we wonder why Mr. Me decided to retire that year. We're also the class that convinced Will Rowling it was a good idea to eat a ghost pepper in the cafeteria. Was this funny at the moment? Probably not. But is it a funny memory for us? Definitely. Yes, it was our class that accidentally let a baby pig loose in Miss Dirk's room junior year, which caused such a mess and so much noise that the whole hallway wondered what was going on. Good one, Megan. We made the best of every situation, and we were even the first class to hold the homecoming pep rally on the football field. We always made it work, and we always made it interesting. We grew up, and some of us even managed to become good-looking. I'm talking to you, Jack Galen. No matter what we were doing, you could always catch us having fun. It was very common to hear laughter coming from our classrooms. We always made a way to let the light into our lives, even times during, like, the pandemic, making the last 6 years exciting, laughable, and full of joy. So as we move on from Beckman and live our own lives, let us remember the joy we work so hard to find every day. When your world is dark, find the light anyways. When you feel like your world got flipped upside down, remember that your dreams are still there. The light in life is still there, and it's waiting for you to embrace it. Your toughest battles will bring forward your greatest breakthroughs. Push through, fail hard, and fight to find the light. Thessalonians chapter 51, verse 16 through 18 says, "Always be joyful, never stop prayer. Be thankful in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you who belong to Jesus Christ." Classmates, your battles are never more numerous than your blessings. While you find the light in your life, remember to create the light for others. Model after the lessons Beckman has taught us. Be the light in every day by having as much spunk as Mr. Digman does on a Monday morning. Seriously, what do you put in your coffee? Work to be as welcoming as Mrs. Atwater, by being as kind as Mrs. Slade, by by being as selfless as Mr. Broxson, and by holding the faith that all of the teachers display to us every day. God is going to throw you through some tough times, but he will always give you light as long as you recognize it. I want to thank all of you for being my constant source of light for the past 6 years. The happiness and joy you have brought into my life is so much more than I could have ever asked for. Beckman has taught me so many things, but the only thing it did not teach me is how hard it will be to leave all of you. Class of 2021, don't count the days, but make every day count, because as we can see, they really do go faster than we think. Find the light, spread the light. Spread the lessons that Beckman has taught us. We are a special class. Now let's go make our mark in this world and spread the light throughout it.
This time, the Beckman Choir, under the direction today of Miss Crystal Smith and accompanied by Becky Williams, will provide us with Bridge Over Troubled Water. Thank you. this time, would the Beckman Catholic High School faculty and staff please stand? Along with your parents, students, these individuals have been instrumental in helping you make it to today. I am very fortunate to be able to work with a group of dedicated individuals who strive to help students succeed in all aspects of their lives. On their behalf, students, I want you to know that we are all very proud of you. Thank you for all the gifts you have given us. Today, I especially want to recognize Ms. Mackenzie Atwater. Mrs. Atwater will be moving to a new opportunity, and we thank her for her years of dedicated service to our students. Please join me in recognizing our outstanding faculty. We will now introduce the graduating class of 2021. Conferring the diplomas is Beckman Catholic Board of Education President, Mrs. Janet Stelkin. It is a tradition here at Beckman Catholic that no special applause be given as individuals are introduced. Over the years, this request has brought phone calls, emails, and comments. It is a tradition we would like to continue for years to come, that this is what we are about at Beckman Catholic. With that in mind, we ask that all applause be held until the end so that all students receive their proper acknowledgement. We thank you. Beckman Catholic is pleased to present the following students who have fulfilled the requirements of the state of Iowa, the Archdiocese of Dubuque, and Beckman Catholic High School, and are hereby awarded a high school diploma. Kennedy Rose Arns. Bryce David Bookholder. Kayla Ann Boner. Selah Elizabeth Berger. Emma Rose Cooey. Maria Fernanda Dominguez. Elijah Stephen Dunkel. Rachel Mary Friedman. Kayla Marie Funky. Megan Ann Funky. Carter Daniel Gall. Owen Nicholas Gall. Jackson Michael Galing. Benjamin John Getkin. Nicholas Thomas Hagman. Leah Marie Hansel. Trevor Marcus Helly. Jacob Jerome Hermson. Morgan Rose Hermson. Sean David Heinrichsen. Luke Aaron Hirsch. Isabel Rose Kleesner. Michaela Lee Kelker. Trent Joseph Kelker. Kaylee Grace Copeman. Luke Joseph Copeman. Owen Thomas Copeman. Leah Marie Kranz. Cameron James Croffle. Melanie Elizabeth Luchin. Lena Ray Marbach. Emily Grace McCoy. Nell Maureen McDermott. John Anthony McGrain. Abby Jane Menson. Madeline Ann Mickle. Benjamin Robert Bernard Morlow. Samuel Robert Overbreckling. Savannah Elizabeth Overbreckling. Nicholas James Offerman. Eli Joseph Potabom. Connor Paul Ray. Josie May Raker. Mason Charles. Sydney Elizabeth Reitzler. William Theodore Rowling. Kylie Marie Reber. Tyler Christopher Salarin. Nathan Henry Schaefer. Amber Rose Sherbring. Maria Grace Schilling. Keely Marie Schmidt. Macy Marie Sigworth. Andrew Michael Sapi. Sydney Rose Steger. Tyler Anthony Toll. Nathaniel Stephen Ballant. Daniil Edvardovich Manishev Wall. Jaden Olivia Welling. Elizabeth Ann Wessel. Mason John White. Shay Michael Wilgenbush. Let us show our congratulations to the class. This time I'd like to ask Father Dennis Quint, our past coordinator, to lead us in closing prayer.
Well, it seems as we mark this Feast of Ascension that Jesus himself was a trailblazer, blazing a trail back up to heaven after his death and resurrection, preparing a place for us, and human flesh enters that heavenly reality. On this special occasion, wonderful to celebrate commencement with you young people. Congratulations to you on behalf of all the pastors of the 20-some parishes that support Beckman Catholic. Great to return to some normalcy, and if you want some holy water today, you can stop by the chapel. I just whipped up a batch before the ceremony. Father Ruland always said, though, hey, if anybody wants a holy water, they can just get it at home. You just put a pot of water on the stove and boil the heck out of it. So there you go. I invite you to stand with me as we ask for the Lord's blessing. The Lord be with you. Bow down for the blessing. Almighty God, as we celebrate the solemnity of the ascension of our Lord into heaven, we praise and thank you for the love that he showered upon us and for the mission he presented to his followers to go into the whole world and share the good news. We praise and thank you for the graduating class of 2021 from Beckman Catholic High School. Send forth your spirit upon them that they might be fruitful as they go forth from these hallways to share your good news with all. Pour out your love upon their parents as well, that they would continue to be strong models of faith, hope, and charity in their lives, bringing us one day into closeness and communion with you in the heavenly kingdom, where you live and reign forever and ever. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever. Go in peace.
Thank you, Father. As we conclude today's ceremonies, we'll process out of the gym and then out to the patio as long as we don't have any rain. One thing, all right.
Well, as you go forth, somebody else is also kind of graduating from Beckman. Mrs. Janet Stalkin has served here for 9 years on the Board of Education. So, Janet, you finally got this right. You can pass with not a diploma, but with our love and gratitude for your leadership, not only here at Beckman for 9 years, but at Xavier Elementary, too, for 9 years. So thanks for a great witness to Catholic education. And on behalf of all of us, certainly the Holy Spirit was good to us in sending us a wonderful principal in Marcel. So we're definitely grateful to God and his providence for that. Wish him well as he continues to lead the Blazers forward.
So a couple of items before we process out today. If you are not planning to keep your program, if you could please put those on the table so that if there were families who did not receive one today, they can grab one later this afternoon. We also ask seniors one last task for you. Before leaving for the day, please return your gown and do that in the auditorium, and then you'll exchange your ticket to get your graduate packet, which will be up in the Blazer room. Class of 2021, congratulations on your accomplishments. It's the 55th graduating class of Beckman Catholic High School. You've made us proud. We wish you all the best, and we know you will do great things. May God bless you as you embark on the next stage of the journey of your lives. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you our newest alumni, the Beckman Catholic High School Class of 2021.
Thank you. I every day of the week in which we go. I think we're trying to do it.